Welcome back, friends, to the shop. In today's video, we're going to be finishing up our double barrel wood stove by adding the second barrel with a second barrel kit. That kit includes a couple of flanges and a couple of legs. First mosquito of the year. We have that to look forward to. This is the hardware it came with, just some little black Phillips machine screws, and regular heads. This is different. Why that little one's in there. They didn't put the little screws for securing the stovepipe though. You've got two flanges with this kit. There's a male and a female. Make sure you put the male on the top, and the female will be the one we'll be installing right now. So I'll just have your Sharpie ready and just kind of try to lift it straight up. It's such a short distance. Stick it on there and try to hold it in place and mark it, which is going to be a real trick. Got it. Three inches on that piece. On this sort of stove, you can get away with just the old single wall stove pipe, 6-inch. Boy, this stuff brings back memories of going elk hunting with my grandfather. He had kind of some lightweight versions of this. I think it was 4-inch. And we would, he had a clever way of nesting them all together so they all stayed in a burlap, like an old potato sack. Just remember the sound of that clanking and putting those things together. But you should be able to separate these. There we go. Not doing a very good job. So they actually have a kind of a clever, I don't know if that'll focus right there, little tongue and groove deal. So you can, that's how you nest them all together. And you can also open them up when you want to work on them. So straighten it up. Okay, so what we need is we need 3 inches. Do it like this here. Jeff's supposed to be picking up his bench here tomorrow. Boy, I've got to say, I'm going to miss it a little bit. This has really taught me a lesson about setting up a shop, how nice it is to have a bench that you can work around 360. I guess I've never really had that before, especially when you're doing video work with multiple lights and tripods and stuff. It's just been a godsend. I'm going to be totally bummed to go back to my old bench pushed up against the wall. I might have to pull it off the wall and rethink that whole thing. You know what, guys? I think I'm totally wrong about that. I can't get this thing in there. It's too big. I grabbed the spigot end here, and that seems to fit nice and tight. So I was wrong about that. So I'm gonna go recut this one at 3 inches. We'll put the seam to the inside so we can't see it. Something you might want to consider when you're mounting this flange, you can either put it here or you can put it over there. Now it's best to put it on that side because as the hot smoke comes up, it goes up through here. It's got to travel across the barrel, producing more heat than right here. This one, the reason why I put this one over here is because it's not actually going in this shop. I think that was more than I was supposed to say. All I can tell you is this one is going to be mounted a little bit different. So I think we're ready to mount up the our tubes and get all that welding done. I've done a little bit of practicing, but it doesn't look good. So we'll just do the best we can. Some of you have expressed frustration that these projects are taking too long, that you'd like to see something started and finished in the same video. Doing daily videos and doing everything by myself, I have to do the prep work and the video work and editing and all that. I don't have any staff. I don't have anyone to help me. I do everything all by myself. In addition to all the chores and remodeling I have going on and fixing this and fixing that, this is about all that I can do. So what I've always tried to share with you guys is just a snippet or a bit, a portion of the day of something that I did. That's really all that I can do. So I understand you're frustrated, but this is really not that channel, doing everything in one video. I just share with you what I happened to get done that day. Today is, of course, what is today? Thursday. Hopefully I'll get in there and do the welding and we'll get it wrapped up. So I do understand the frustration, but to get videos daily that are at the quality level that I'm happy with, this is about all the output that I can do. So I
Well, I guess that's it. Thanks for watching. We will get it finished up in the next video. May God bless you and your families. Keep my family in your prayers, and we'll see you guys on the next video.